random low pass filter is doing is it passes the signal with a frequency lower than the certain cutoff frequency and attenuates the signal with higher frequencies than the cutoff frequency. Now this is a circuit for the low pass filter. So we can see that at a non-inverting terminal we have a R1 of 1K. Then we have for the op amp we have parallel we have put a capacitance of 0.1 microfarad and R2 of 1 kilo ohms. Now the V input we will take it here, and the third inverting terminal we will ground it. The VCC is connected, you can see plus 5 volt and minus 5 volt at 7 and 4 pins of the op amp. Now here we need a signal generator generating a sine wave frequency of 1 kilohertz. Now the cutoff frequency for this will be 1 over 2 pi R2 of C. So you can see in radians the cutoff frequency will be 1 over R2C. Then the gain AV will be minus R2 over R1. Now we need a CRO for seeing the waveform. Input waveform will give sinusoidal frequency of 1 kilohertz having a 5 volt peak to peak peak to peak voltage. Now in this op amp we will see there are 6 pins. So see the connections here. We have connected one for V input, we have connected one R1, and then at the this capacitor and R2 has been connected in series, and it has been shorted to the pin number non-inverting terminal 2. Then we have connected plus 5 volt and minus 5 volt to the 7th pin here and the 4th pin here. After this we will see the output voltage of V input. We will put here, we will check it with the pin number 2, and we will see the output voltage at the pin number 6, this side. So you can see the waveform we are getting like this. This is the input waveform and this is the output waveform.